Tonight's weather snapshot sent in from our viewer Rail Winberg. He took this photo of the moon last night. Now, the strange orange moon is due to the forest fires in Ontario and beyond. Those fires have caused a special air quality statement to be issued for southern Ontario. Conditions are expected to improve Tuesday with the passage of a cold front, but that will also bring the threat of severe storms. I'll have your full forecast straight ahead.